Hello everybody, this is Hamid Usman-Madiol, a professor for sustainability. In this video, I'm going to talk about international marketing strategies. As you know, when we talk about this international marketing, we are focusing on 7P plus 7PS model plus iSustainability plus stories that I discussed about this in my previous video. In this video, I'm going to talk about the strategies for international marketing. We have classical strategy and the other strategies. Classical one, we have four: integration, intensive, diversification, and defensive. But the other strategies also, they can help us in the company: combination strategy, competitive strategy, generic from Michael Porter, positioning, targeting, blue ocean, red ocean, outsourcing, and etc. And we need to check different companies how they use this kind of a strategy practically for the international marketing to sell more product, more expensive, more people, more often. And for these strategies, we of course we need to focus on 3 points: value, mission, and vision. In the next videos, I'm going to talk about more detailed information about international marketing strategy. I wish you a nice time with so much health and wealth. Thank you.